Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
You know, Peter, there's a player down there who I've always admired. Carlos Puyol. This game is not all about technique and skill.
Chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Xavi goes short. Goes for goal! Brings it forward. Lobs it in gently. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. Cuts it out. Umtiti. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Hazard. Goes for it! What a ball this has turned out to be. It's bounced out! Goal! Barcelona!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Bellerin tries to stroke it through. Hector Bellerin lofted into the middle. Has a hit! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Keeper has beaten it away. He'll hit it! Disappointing finish in the end.
Bellerin certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Hernandez drives it forward. And it's Messi. Hazard is onto it and can take it up. Hazard proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. And Messi!
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Oh, good interception. Barcelona are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Kane, Messi, Hazard, Kimmich. Forward it goes. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. We can get that clear. And we hit half-time. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Barcelona come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. And the game has already resumed here.
Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's gone for it! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! About as smooth as it gets! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
Spain can make their change now with a break in play. Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Could try cutting inside here. Just deflected behind for a corner. Strong punch. Keeper's ball. And it's Messi. Hazard. Barcelona couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Hoists it forward. Vieira. Now it's Messi. Kane. He's on his way. Has a pop!
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Hector Bellerin. Oh, really good feet from him. Shot! Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Kane. Now it's Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception. Clears it out of harm's way.
Hazard.
And it's Kane. Dinked in. Defending of the desperate variety. Loose, who's getting there?
Pavard.
Müller.
Kimmich.
Already, of course, on the score sheet. Messi. Both officials showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Tries a shot!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead.
And that is that.
Barcelona, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring.
It is a landslide. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a